797 new cases of COVID-19 were detected in Kyrgyzstan for the past 24 hours, the Ministry of Health and Social Development reports. According to their report, 445 cases were registered in Bishkek, Osh 3, Chuy region 123, Osh 13, Talas 20, Narin 16, Issyk-Kul 51, Jalalabad 70, Batken 56. In total, 165,540 cases of COVID-19 were registered in the Republic. Today, 12,667 people are receiving treatment for coronavirus, 9,174 outpatients, 3,493 stationary patients, including 216 people in extremely serious condition, 1,014 in serious condition. The condition of 2,229 patients, or 63.8%, is assessed as moderate. 29 patients are in satisfactory condition. During the day, 1,794 people recovered in the Republic. Since the beginning of March last year, 149,171 people have recovered. 10 more people died from coronavirus in Kyrgyzstan during the day. Since the beginning of the pandemic, 2,354 people have died from coronavirus.